Massive recall of window blinds and shades. The government and window covering industry have issued that order. It involves 50 million units. It's because the cords pose a strangulation hazard for children. And the deaths of at least 8 children are being blamed on those shades and blinds.
Well, this recall covers millions of Roman-style shades and roll-up blinds. And parents are being urged to examine all of the window coverings in your home. ABC 7's Michelle Gallardo is joining us from suburban Elgin with more on this recall. Michelle.
Alan, consumers who have these types of blinds can either return them for a refund or they can get a repair kit that essentially breaks away the cord and reduces the risk of strangulation. However, a safety advocate that we spoke to here in Elgin just a short while ago says that these repair kits really only work for Roman blinds. So if people have the roll-up kind, they might want to just get rid of them altogether. It was nearly 8 years ago that Linda Kaiser's 12-month-old daughter, Cheyenne Rose, died after being strangled by the blinds hanging from her window.
I had tied up my pull cord thinking that was safe, come to find out she had somehow pulled that inner cord out and formed a loop and placed that around her neck.
Since then, Kaiser has dedicated herself to promoting window blind safety, trying to get manufacturers to change their standards, and educating parents about the danger corded blinds pose. Today's industry-wide recall of 50 million Roman-style shades and roll-up blinds is a victory, says Kaiser, but still just the first step.
Just because you have a shade, a window covering that's not a Roman shade, that doesn't mean that your children are safe in your home. If you have any cord that's longer than 7 1/4 inches, it can strangle your child.
According to the Consumer Product Safety Commission, 5 deaths and 16 near strangulations from Roman shades have been reported since 2006, and another 3 deaths connected to roll-up blinds have been reported since 2001. Today's recall affects nearly all of these 2 types of blinds, and Walmart, JCPenney, Pottery Barn, and Big Lots are announcing recalls of their own. But the CPSC says they want to go beyond recalls and are considering creating mandatory standards.
You will see some more action by the U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission. We are heartbroken when we see cases where children die because of lack of product safety.
So again, this recall affects only Roman and roll-up blinds. But according to parents for window blind safety, the vast majority of deaths involving blinds are related to other types of blinds. And so what they recommend for parents with young children in the home is if they have corded blinds of any type, they should replace them with an alternative. Live in Elgin, I'm Michelle Gallardo, ABC 7 News. Alan, back to you.
All right, Michelle, thank you.